have practice to get things done. We don't like to we like to overachieve and get more things done.
On defense, the Indians will be led by preseason district defensive MVP, Ethan Hughes.
So without a doubt, we're counting on Keithan to be a huge part of our defense. He is our quarterback defensively. He gets everybody lined up in the secondary. He makes the adjustments. He makes the calls.
Yeah, there's pressure, but I know it's there. I just block it out of my mind. I just try to focus on the season and make sure everyone's doing everything that they need to do to do their job.
Seminole kicks off the season on Friday, August 27th, on the road against Midland Christian.
So the Seminole Indians are your number 5 team on the countdown, the top 9 countdown.